Born and raised. Love being from the South Side. I have so much pride in the South Side. But it's crazy when you live any place else in the world. Because they have national news. They see everything that's going on in Chicago. All they know about is gun crime. I stayed in London for a summer. Everywhere I went, everybody thought I was Kanye West's cousin. They were asking about Chance. You know what I mean? It was crazy. It was crazy. Usually I'd be asking them, you know, for the nearest Popeyes. I'd be asking for the nearest Popeyes. Because British food is not consistent, but Popeyes is. I'm talking about in England, chicken come out as pale as Julia Child with a little rosemary and prayer. For real. You couldn't eat that. But everywhere I went, I'd ask for directions. People are like, oh my God, where are you from? I say, well, I'm from America. No, no, I know that, but where specifically are you from? From Southside Chicago. You mean like the mother capital of the world? You mean like Chief Keef, like Bang Bang, like that's that shit you saw online? In the South Side, he's not gonna be alive by next week. It was crazy. I hated that. I hated it. But man, any dudes up in here, you know, I loved it when it came to the women. Loved it when it came to the women. Because we always would fake the funk. We'll say we've been dunking since we were 4 years old. We'll say we have been a culinary chef since we were 10. Anything to get the leg. So girls would come up to me, Max, let me hear some of your thuggish, rubbish bone stories. And I thought to myself, damn, I'm out here on Shakespeare scholarship. But I was thinking, you know, I do got some thuggish, rubbish bone stories, because I have been shot, y'all. Yes, I have. I've been shot with a BB gun. With a BB gun, it took me out for a long time. It took me out for a long time, 6 months. Process. PTSD.